Local actors represent more than 85% of the projects in the humanitarian response plan. My organization is coordinating the Child Protection Working Group in Wau, a locality north of Juba. Through this, we participated in a localization project. We received training on leadership and coordination. It gave us confidence to participate in the planning process. In meetings, we represent other actors. We share information on the needs and on the response of local actors.
Hoy estamos presentes en 12 municipios. Con este generoso aporte y respaldo,